Thank you. slow. Bless your butt. Enjoy a song. This is going on.
Sentimental part. Thank you. Oh,
hearts. It's a ballad for me. Words make no man for me. It's about girls and boys, if you like. Thank you. My intention was not to hurt that little lady. Hopefully she's all right. Must be Richard Gere. Somebody was shouting, yelling, weeping and wailing, these two words, which were wicked and again. So I suppose that we're going to do that thing now. Are you prepared, Miguel? You're not prepared. Okay. Here we go. We'll be right back. says, we're doing something from the Wild South. But we like it. But this one's hopefully he's doing it again. And it's dedicated to all the goth chicks around. We'll be right back. approaches that as a band, being sort of like a degenerating over the past couple of months. We'll get back to the beginning of the orchestra. And so we're doing one more track from the first album. And it's pretty gloomy, but you don't have to say it that way. Think it as being gloomy in a Twin Peaks sort of way, which is gloomy, but I feel you're watching it on the telly while eating your popcorn. So, there's that sort of track. It's called When Love and Death Embrace. Thank you, Cody.
We're starting out.
No, actually, we didn't start out, but last song was a song like lyrically very morbid. We shall continue in a very morbid way. With a tune which has caused many religious people to attack us. In many ways. And we just sort of like thought that it'd be a attribute to William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet, but yeah, somehow the ones carrying the cross misunderstood it all. So it's called Join Me in Death. Wow. You sang so beautifully. It's actually, you know, bands usually, they tend to do that encore thing. You know, that they play there. The best known track they've got is that they're sort of like a room behind the curtains and, you know, to do nothing. Just like expecting people to clap their hands and, you know, it's bullshit. Encores used to be something fantastic when there's a fantastic player like a John Coltrane, great jazz name, so, you know, when some, you know, performance was really close to genius. And we've got to be humble enough to not call ourselves geniuses. So we won't stop our travel from this spot, 5 meters there, for that stupid encore crap. If you clap your hands, after this tune. Yeah, thanks a lot. After this fourth tune, please. Well, this is a bit of fun. Right, I think that this last song which we're doing now. Hold on. There's a reason why we're doing it as the last song. The reason is that we wouldn't be here without a band called Black Sabbath. And I'm quite sure that not everybody in the crowd owns a beautiful album called Paranoid. And, we're not playing Paranoid, that'd be a bit too obvious. So, we picked another beautiful tune that you should be concentrating on this, because, thank you. It's beautiful. Okay. So, the track's called Hand of Doom. It goes like it.
Aha! Got it!
Was that it? Was waren das für Spannungen?
Keine Ahnung, das waren dann auch so die Masken. Die waren auf dem Festival.